pretending that this is normal. This should just be accepted by people. No, this is not normal at all. At all. And so we need to stand together as brothers and sisters in media, with truckers, with policemen. We need each other.